And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. Room around the corner. Knocked out of bounds. Around the 18-yard line. The Bulls have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that, to your point, Brad, that's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on their own 18. He's on the run. Brought down at the 33.
A good quarterback knows when and how to improvise. And if he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
Fights forward to about the 33, and the halfback's got nowhere to go. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on their own 33. Pass is caught. The defense lays him out. They gain 5 yards there.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good game.
Crowd really making it difficult. Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line. Excellent punt. Pretty good job by the return man there. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. And he throws it away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Makes it out to about the 33. That's a deep hit on the play. That'll bring the turn. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. They go right, and he's tackled behind the line. That makes it fourth and four. He's to the 40. Brought down at the 44. Florida's defense got the stop they wanted on that first drive. Now let's see if they can do it again.
And just listen to this crowd, Brad. I mean, you can practically feel the energy coming down from the crowd and how it's impacting these players.
Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. Runs it left for a decent game. From their own 49-yard line. Second down. And he's going to be sacked.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
a noisy place to play and tough on the offense. He's going to go for the home run. And he hauls in the deep pass. And he's all the way in for the touchdown.
They looked awesome on that play. A well-thrown football and a great effort to get the ball into the end zone.
Tacks on the extra point. A short three-play, 55-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. So the score now, 7-0. South Florida is ready to kick it away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Up a yard of anything on that run.
Boy, the senior linebacker's experience really showed on that run. He sniffed it out perfectly and made the tackle.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25. He's going to try and scramble. And he's tackled at about the 35. And looking to run.
That's a first down, Brad. And I'll tell you, this running back has shown a nose to be able to pick up some first downs. Just a hard-nosed, tough, physical back that when they know they need those short yards to pick up a first down, he's the guy they can turn to.
There he goes. And they make the stop at the 47-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
Quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
First and 10, ball on the 47. Bring him down right around the 38-yard line. Wow, a long game, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on first and second down, so the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Bulls really taking care of business early in this football game.
Yeah, somebody forgot to tell them that they're the big underdog in this game and they're supposed to lose. I love their confidence that they're playing with right now.
They punched it in for six on the last series. Can they do it again?
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
Second down, 7 to go. Ball on their own 23. South Florida is up 7. They bring him down in the backfield. Somebody hit the upset alert button because this one looks like it just might be heading in that direction. 7-0, Bulls. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. These fans are showing you why teams hate to come here, folks. He's taken down around the 47-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Ready, play 19, play!
And he hits him hard at the 43. And that'll be a gain of 10 by the running back.
That brings up second and one.
He's at the 30, to the 10. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal.
That's a gain of 33 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Touchdown, Bulls! And he hits the PAT. A six-play, 79-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
And, Brad, you're going to move the ball well when you're able to execute the pass game like that. Those big plays eventually are going to lead you to touchdown.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll take it from the two. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. He's to the 40. Tackle around the 45-yard line.
Good, solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
From their own 45-yard line, it's first down. He gets out to about the 44-yard line. And the delayed handoff works for a big gain.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
Scrambles. And down he goes at about the 37-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Wants to go long and does. Picked off by the freshman.
Boy, just when it looked like they had a chance to get right back into this game, they throw the interception. Now it's still early. Let's see if their defense can bail them out.
Here we go, here we go. Tight right, four down, Mike 12.
Keeps his eye on it, makes the catch. And he's taken down at the 21.
Gain of 17. That makes it first and 10.
From their own 21-yard line, first down. They're packed in tight on the line. He's tackled at about the 17-yard line.
The defense got a great push and blew that play up well behind the line of scrimmage.
On the delay, and he's brought down immediately. From their own 16-yard line, third down.
Let's go. Lighting.
throws it in a hurry. Tackle made at about the 23-yard line. And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. And they push him out around the 44-yard line.
No matter how much people want to talk about points and offense, I still think that the best offense is a great defense. When you put a zero up there, it makes it pretty easy on your own offense to go out there and win the game.
They threw a pick the last time out. Should be interesting to see what they do this time.
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason they can't get back into this.
About 2 minutes before halftime, Florida just took their first time out. Here they come. Caught, open field. He's out of bounds, right around midfield.
That'll bring up third and four.
And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Bulls are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Scrambling, tries to get around the corner. He takes off, brought down at the 35.
Gain of 15 yards. First down.
From their own 35-yard line. First down. And a quick throw. He's got an opening. And he's tackled around the 40-yard line.
Call it a gain of 25 yards. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 40. He's scrambling. He's at the 30. And they make the stop at the 18.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
Ready. Green 95. Green
90. Slings it. South Florida will have one timeout remaining. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Scrambling around. He's got the corner. Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 5-play, 81-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So our score, 21-0. It's still only the second quarter. We got a lot of football left, but I got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Pass incomplete. Now, who's the penalty going to be called on here?
Pass interference. Defense.
So the offense will move a little bit closer with that penalty. From their own 34-yard line, it's first down. Now he tries to buy some time. They'll bring him down at the 40. He gained a good 6 yards on that scamper. The Gators use their second timeout. He's on the run. And he can't get away from the pressure. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
He's going to try and scramble. He's taken down at the 45. Scrambled. He's at the 40, and he tackles him hard at the 38-yard line. So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
Quick throw. He's knocked out of bounds around the 21-yard line. The 21-yard line. First down.
Ready. 388.
Now he's scrambling. He's going to take off. Florida's out of timeout. So the keeper goes for about 7 yards. Kicks up, and the field goal is good. Might just want to squib this one. Only a few seconds left here before halftime. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And they can forget about returning this one.
I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there when they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
Well, we played a half of football. The Bulls with an 18-point cushion. All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. Excellent kick. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Play fake, looking to run. That's a great tackle at the 38. From their own 38-yard line. First down. Of eight, and a nice decision by the quarterback to give it up on the option.
This guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
We've got him first and 10. Ball on the 41. Just throws this one away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Ready! Line 80! Cut!
Tackle at the 32.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
He's scrambling. And down he goes at about the 19-yard line.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
Pretty nice pickup here. These guys are getting very tight on their timing.
That'll bring up second and three.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Four down, four down.
Okay. Well, Mike 34, Mike 34.
Ready? Green 19. Green 19.
Nice play to set up first and goal. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Scrambling around. From the 3 yard line, it's second down. They come out in a goal line set.
Here we go.
Tackled for a loss. Nowhere to go for the halfback. That's a loss of one.
That makes it third and goal.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive.
Larry.
34's the mic. Ready.
They're not done yet.
He's got a nose for the end zone. What more can you say? He wasn't giving up on that run until he was in for the score.
He makes the PAT. Florida lines up for the kickoff. And he's tackled at the 16. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Gets to about the 17-yard line. From their own 17-yard line, second down. Quick pass, and he is drilled at the 21-yard line.
Number 14 with the technical at the 21-yard line. Third down.
It's third down and five to go. Ball on their own 21.
Three down.
Check 13. Check
here we
13.
Go. White 80. White 80.
Quick strike to the receiver, and he's taken down at about the 21. He really got a hold of that one. He makes it to the 35-yard line. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
He gets out to about the 38-yard line.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That makes it second and eight.
Check tight.
from their own 38-yard line. Second down. Now he tries to buy some time. They bring him down. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Steps out of bounds.
At about the 37-yard line.
He showed a good burst there.
So we're just about ready to return to action.
Fakes to the back. He sails it long. Complete. He's tackled at the 1 yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
Now it's first and goal with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass.
They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for play action.
And they got to him before he could get back to the line. Loss of two by the halfback. That's three down and one to go. The Bulls in front by 11. In this very pivotal fourth quarter.
Roger, Roger. 12's the mic. Hey, get in the weight room.
And he just gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Here we go. Third and goal from the 3 yard line. The crowd of this stadium always a factor in a football game. He's on the run. And he's going to run this one in. Touchdown. And he adds the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the one. At the 30. Tackle at the 34-yard line. The last time this offense had the ball, it was three and out. He's going to try and scramble. And he hits him hard at the 34.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 34.
34's the mic. 34's the mic. Here we go. Check.
He gets rid of this one. And he's immediately tackled. First and 10 after the big pass play.
Four down,
scrambles. Brought down
at about the 23-yard line. Hit out of bounds around the 12-yard line.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
From the 12-yard line, it's first down. And he's tackled around the 10-yard line. Scrambling. And they make the stop at the 5-yard line.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 2.
So it's 3rd down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Watch 41. Watch 41.
On the ball, on the ball,
set.
On the ball.
180.
And he's level at the 4.
That's a gain of 1 on the play. That'll bring up 4th and 1.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And here we go again.
Defense stacked in tight here. Here's the run right. He's got nowhere to go. The defense holds, and the ball will change hands.
The offense tried to run right by him with the counter play, but the defense was there to make the stop. Great hold, guys.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Tackle made at the 7. 1 yard loss for the halfback. From their own 7-yard line, it's 2nd down. Just over 2 minutes in the game. They go to the ground game. He fights forward to about the 7.
No gain. That makes it 3rd and 11.
A defensive end with this kind of speed is an offensive worst nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of him. Whether you're going to roll away from him or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
That's 3 and out. Nothing going on that series. 4th and long here after the sack. Dangerous area to punt out of here. Let's see if they bring the heat.
Taking care of the football, knowing where you are on the field, and not making mistakes. A safety is almost always a breakdown in one of those categories.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
You know, the kicker has one job. Kick it downfield and keep it in bounds. This kind of stuff just drives me crazy.
I'm sure there are a lot of fans out there hoping for a miracle, but I seriously doubt we're going to see one today. We have less than a minute to go.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. About 6 yards on that completion.
You get 6 yards, and that makes picking up a first down very reasonable.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's under some heat. Just throws this one away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He's got it out to his tight end. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 33-yard line.
You know, having a playmaker at tight end makes those linebackers think twice before they make a move. That could be just enough time for the quarterback.
He's tackled at the 25. Check. The spike will stop the clock. From the 25-yard line, third down. This one's over, folks. Just time for one more play to get some stats, so don't be surprised if you see everyone trying to pick this one off. Oh, he had the pick, and he dropped it.
Green 88.
And a quick throw. And this one's all but wrapped up with the final score. South Florida 28, Florida 12. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.